Let's look at some examples of image editing within PowerPoint to create interesting visual effects. Adding motion draws attention to your images. Try expanding an image across blocks of color and be creative with bullet points. Removing the background of an image gives you more flexibility on where to place it on a slide. Create a mask to cover up an image, and then create transparent windows to view specific parts of an image. This works with video clips as well. Using layers can create a 3D effect. Desaturate an image while leaving the focal point in color. You can even freeze a video, except for the focal point. Let's look at how easy it is to duplicate an image, desaturate it, crop it, and remove the background. Within PowerPoint, insert a picture. Grab the handles and resize as preferred. With the picture selected, select Ctrl D to duplicate, or copy and paste. To desaturate, from the Picture Tools Format tab, select Color and choose 0% saturation. For correct layering, send this picture to the back. With the color picture selected, crop the area that you want to keep. We'll highlight the lemon half. Don't forget to compress the remaining picture to reduce file size. To remove the background, with the crop picture selected, select Remove Background. The area in purple will be removed. Adjust that area by dragging the handles as needed. Select Keep Changes when ready. There you go, a nice effect. To learn more, register for our Advanced PowerPoint Level 2 workshop at oit.utk.edu/training.